And a man who attacked his pregnant ex-girlfriend by stomping on her stomach is heading to prison. Michael Sotelo was arrested in June of 2018 and charged with attempted capital murder of an unborn child, aggravated assault with a deadly weapon, and assault against a family member. According to a police report, Sotelo hit his ex-girlfriend when he learned she was pregnant. He reportedly said he didn't want the child. Sotelo was offered a plea deal. Earlier this month, he pled guilty to a charge of assault against a family member and was sentenced to 5 years in prison.